If you've been to the downtown market, you may have seen some new faces, including one vendor hoping to make his mark serving up German cuisine. The Edelweiss food trailer opened for the first time this weekend. On the menu includes schnitzels and stew, in particular for this rainy day, but also warm pretzels and other German items, all imported. A trailer also contains recycled pieces from two hockey rinks. The owner of the business says he grew up in a German household and learned to cook from other Edelweiss restaurants, like the one in Girdwood. He says every part of his business has strong ties to his history.
Everything here is history for the whole thing. There's some events that I've thrown, and this is the old Edelweiss right here, as a matter of fact. It's in Girdwood. The building's still there.
The food trailer will be offering up German bites all summer long.